Bonjour, bienvenue sur Encore. Today, I will show you how and when to pronounce a beautiful en sound. So, no more.
L'éléphant mange une orange dans ma chambre.
Before we start practicing, you should know that the en sound has four different spellings. E-N, A-N, E-M, and A-M. Now, let's talk how to make a proper en sound. First, you're going to relax your jaw. Drop it. En. En is a nasal vowel. That means part of the air goes through the nose. En. Can you feel the air? En. Okay, time for practice. Vous êtes prêts? Excellent. Manger. Comment? Température, température. Notice that the N and the M are silent. Okay, so make sure the tip of your tongue does not touch the roof of your mouth. Chambre. Pendant. Pendant. Enfant. Enfant. Now let's make a few phrases. Vous me suivez? Every time we see the en sound, we're going to stress it. J'apprends le français lentement. Le temps, c'est de l'argent. Lentement, mais sûrement. 100%. Jusqu'ici, ça va? Pas trop ennuyant? La température change en décembre. Hey guys, by the way, I dropped a goodie link in the description down below. There's something for you, go check it out. Let's do the ultimate example. Un éléphant blanc mange une orange dans ma chambre. What's wrong with those examples? What's wrong with your teacher? There are a few things you should keep in mind. The first one, when ENT ends a conjugated verb, it is silent. For example, il parle, il mange. Okay? Not il parlante or il mangeant. Non. Also, for spelling, N turns into M when placed before B or a P. All right, that's it guys. I hope you found this video valuable. I hope it helped you a lot and that you will make perfect en sounds. So go in the street, go out and do en, mange, enfant, français, etc. I wanna hear the en from my place. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments. I will be posting more and more videos like these on how to improve your pronunciation, your grammar skills, cultural stuff, and more and more and more. So guys, do your homework. Subscribe and level up your Frenchness. All right.